If there's any doubt about the Bugatti Chiron's raison d'etre, it's written right on the steering wheel, on a large blue button emblazoned with one word: engine. Sure, we can wax poetic about the marriage of modern technology to the ancient human craving to express vanity and wealth. Or about how the 1,500 horsepower Chiron is metaphorically the 700 room Chateau de Versailles with tailpipes, how the $3 million price means it is no crazier than hiring an artist to spend 4 years painting God and Adam and angels and saints on your chapel ceiling. In other words, we could go on and on about how it is an exuberant, untethered overstatement in the service of generating delirious stupefaction, both in the nobles who luxuriate in it and the peasants who revel in its reflected glory. But the new 261 mph bug is really just about being all ate up with motor. It's about old-fashioned combustion in 16 furnaces amidships that are blown into a furious conflagration by quad-turbo fans. Push that engine button and the 8.0-liter W16 lights, not with the ear-bending bark of an Italian supercar or Bugatti figures it is above those kinds of bad boy theatrics, but with the manly burble of a lazy 650 revolution per minute idle. To paraphrase Theodore Roosevelt, speak softly and carry a suitcase nuke. We'll be right back.